hopelessness is a sin in Islam. You know, it's very specifically in Quran, it states that for a Muslim to ever think of hopelessness as a sin, which I kept telling my team, by the way, during the World Cup and things.